So to get on, ease into the saddle. Now, if you're less than 19, you'll wear a helmet here. Got it? Why? Because the safety and the paperwork. I don't want to fill out the paperwork on you. Now, you've been paid attention. Yeah. Very good. Now, I want Mother to come help with this. Okay, come on. Now, when you first walk up, blow on their nose gently. No. Would I come up to shake your hand like this? Stand next to you, blow on her nose, and then pat her shoulder like this. Can you come over to say hello? Now pat her shoulder. That's how horses say hello. If she's absolutely submissive, the foal holds his breath, goes straight in front. He makes nursing noises to show that he's submissive. He goes, and while holding his breath, he strokes the other animal on the face. That's how he's saying, I'm a baby, please don't hurt me. Well, how do people want to greet horses? They want to go straight in front, sniff my head, you can't pump me, babe. What you're actually doing is the foal's greeting. We're not going to do that here. Now, you can get up on that bench. What's the main promise I make to kids? That I'll yell at your parents 10 times as much as they yell at me. Right? Okay. Now to get on, do not put a hand on the front and the back of the saddle and pull. That pulls the horse off balance, puts the saddle off of balance, and I want you to watch this while she tries it. Put a hand here and a hand here and start getting on.
That saddle's going to come towards me.
Well, you see, come on. See how that moves that saddle so far? So come on and get on. And then what you'll see is she has to change her hand from back there to up here. How balanced is she right now? Not very. Okay, get off. You see, if she does it that way, she's still not very balanced. Instead, put this hand at the far side of the saddle and put this hand out here holding on to the reins. If the horse moves, you can do something about it. Now climb up. And see how the saddle doesn't go over so far? Ease down into that saddle. Ease down. Yes,
yes. That's what I got to do.
I want you to do it again, but gently this time. See why we do this with an adult that's crashed on me instead of a kid the first time? Okay, I'll be good.